Charlie presents...
A three-way random debate.
What goes on, Webbers?
We gonna have us a three-way random debate!
And guess who with?
Me. Neville Papperman, and I was told that I was going to be debating Carly, not her insignificant underlings. And why is there a fried chicken leg in my water glass?
Don't worry about it.
In this debate, we're going to be discussing...
We're going to be discussing Proposition 14, which deals with internet privacy as it relates to both state and federal legislation. I'll begin. The internet became pervasive...
I like donkeys.
When an average donkey pees, it could fill 9 large buckets.
That's a lot of pee.
Excuse me, I'm not finished speaking, and we're not discussing donkeys or their urinary abilities. The first law governing the internet as it's used by private citizens was enacted by the state of New Hampshire prior to the rise... What are you doing?
Cough.
No, and you're soiling my vest.
Go ahead and get your shirt off.
Step away from my person. Where was I? Oh, yes, okay, New Hampshire.
Un animal fiero trotto de comer a mi hermana cuando se estaba bañando.
Sí, sí!
Foul! Foul!
What do you mean?
That was in Spanish! When I agreed to do this debate, no one said anything to me about Spaniards. This chicken is expanding. Look, do you iCarlys want to continue this debate or not?
Random! Dancing!